Analysis of mitochondrial DNA reveals that a resourceful 5,300-year-old Iceman wore a sheepskin loincloth, cow leather shoelaces, goat hide leggings, sheep and goat mixed coat, and a brown bear hat. Meanwhile, researchers at Stanford developed a new fabric that, unlike cotton, allows infrared radiation to pass through it. So you'll feel 4 degrees cooler if you're wearing plastic clothes. Vsauce, Kevin here. This is Monglow. DuoSkin makes your arm an interface. Developed by the MIT Media Lab, a cheap, skin-safe gold leaf material is attached in various designs to the skin. The three interfaces include wireless communication, touch-sensing input, and displaying output. The metallic temporary tattoos can control mobile devices like a trackpad, and also data like movie tickets could be embedded in the material. They believe on-skin electronics will become less taboo over time and develop into user-friendly body decoration. In science fiction becoming reality news, an astronaut sequenced DNA in space. While aboard the International Space Station, a biomolecule sequencer was used to identify the DNA sequence of a mouse, virus, and bacteria, while identical samples were sequenced at the same time on Earth to control for differences in results. Current practical applications include being able to test the fungi growing on the ISS without having to send a sample back to Earth, and future amazing applications include detecting life on Mars. Virtual reality, brain control, and a robotic exoskeleton combine to retrain people to walk. The system allows patients with spinal cord injuries to regain voluntary leg muscle movement and to feel touch and pain in their paralyzed limbs. After 12 months of training, which involved patients imagining walking through a virtual scene, the EEG picked up signals for the lower limbs that had been previously lost. The patients wore sleeves with haptic feedback to react to each step, and even varied so walking on sand would feel different than walking on grass. Eventually, they could walk in the real world with robotic training devices, and the research is ongoing. The oldest fossils ever found are 3.7 billion years old. Australian geologists discovered a newly exposed outcrop of sedimentary rocks and minerals in Greenland that was previously covered in snow. They found evidence of fossilized microbial mats called stromatolites, which are shallow water microorganism communities. Due to the complexity of stromatolites, they believe life may have started much earlier than when they appear in the fossil record, and this discovery increases interest in life on other planets. There is now a drone that drops ignition spheres to start fires. The unmanned aerial system for firefighting was created to safely perform prescribed fires that are used to combat the spread of wildfires and benefit ecosystems by fighting off invasive species. Traditionally, helicopter-based ignition has been used, but it's expensive and dangerous. So this new system represents a major upgrade in fire. EPFL built a robotic foosball table. A camera under the table tracks the ball and linear and rotational motors control the players. The robot can already beat humans. The robot knows where the human player is positioned and can react accordingly. And now they're working on having a robot play against another robot. 3D printing now enters 4D. Engineers are printing shape-changing polymers that remember their original shape when heated to specific temperatures. They believe what they call 4D printing could be used for biomedical devices, like medicine that's released when the patient has a fever, or used for solar cells that move in relation to temperature to optimize performance. Really, I just think this little soft polymer claw thing looks cool. So, yeah. Finally, DFKI in Germany unveiled a project to search for extraterrestrial life in the deep oceans of Jupiter's moon Europa. I'm gonna leave you with a virtual reality robot arm, and as always, thanks for watching.
Journey out of this world into the world of the future. Forget the world around you. Forget the people around you. You are entering Futurama. It's hard to believe there actually is an oven that can cook a roast in minutes by electronics, then bake you potatoes in less time than it takes to carve the roast. A refrigerated cart, ready for wheeling into a game room or out onto the patio. Perfect for keeping foods and drinks cool for informal entertaining.
Yes, that's a wonderful idea. And I'll bet this washer will get anything clean. Even my most delicate things.
Did you have fun?
I sure did. Everything I saw was out of this world.
There's a brand new episode of Loot over on Dong, so click here to check that out. And while we're working on the second box, Curiosity Box number 1 is almost sold out. So if you're the type of person that's gotta catch them all, make sure you subscribe to the Curiosity Box today. Just go to curiositybox.com. There's also a link at the top of this video's description. So you could click that. Yeah.